today is basically a prep day because they don't have enough time tomorrow. I've been asked this. I think it's a busy shoot tomorrow. 3 cameras. We'll see how it goes in a bit. Basically, what we're doing is we're consolidating all the gear. So we're bringing some of the gear to the camera house, and then we'll take some the gear that we're renting. We're going to bring that to the location, and we're just checking that it's all there and whatnot, chilling for now. And we'll go set up and get things ready for tomorrow. They've gone to the location, which is a hotel in Soho. I'm taking the tube because there's not enough room in the van, so I'm gonna link up with them later and then I'm gonna load in the gear and set up for tomorrow, so that's it.
Manchester.
Oh wow. Okay, we got all the gear in. Well, we haven't got the gear in. I'm with it now. We're about to get the gear in, and then we're gonna set up cameras and stuff like that. Probably can't show much again, but you know how it is. You know the drill.